This week, a new sheriff is expected to be appointed in Muskogee County. We first told you earlier this month that current sheriff Rob Frazier, who you see here, stepping down to become police chief in Fort Gibson. Frazier's last day as sheriff is this Friday. The Muskogee County Board of Commissioners is scheduled to interview four applicants at a regular meeting this morning at 9 o'clock. The interim sheriff selected will serve until this year's election.